don't like the skin around your eyes? Do you have under eye circles, wrinkles, and droopy eyelids? Don't want to consider surgery and injection? Stay tuned, in this video I will show you 5 non-invasive ways to deal with this problem. Hi, I'm Alla Shapiro, the owner of Treewood House Day Spas in New Jersey, and I'm passionate about wellness, health, and beauty. My goal for this channel is to share my experience and knowledge with the like-minded people. I really hope that this information will help you to feel and look confident, healthy, and beautiful.
Tip number 1. To prevent wrinkles around the eye, you need to wear sunglasses outside. Sunglasses will not only protect your eyes, but also the skin around the eyes from the sun rays. And sun rays age your skin. The best sunglasses will curve around your face and will cover your eyes from not just front but also from the sides. And here are the sunglasses that I own. And you see, they curve. So when I put them on, they cover front and they cover sides. You can purchase these sunglasses from either Oakley's website or Amazon. I'm going to provide links in the description. Tip number 2 is that you should invest into a good eye cream. Eye creams fall into 2 categories, preventive and corrective. Preventive eye creams are the ones that have antioxidants and SPF that protect you from the sun rays. 2 such eye creams that I highly recommend are SkinCeuticals AIX Plus Eye Gel and Physical Eye UV Defense SPF 50, also from SkinCeuticals. So if you are in your 20s and 30s and do not have any issues with your eye area, these 2 products with always wearing sunglasses is sufficient treatment for your eye area. AOX Plus Eye Gel will provide advanced environmental protection while reducing the look of puffiness, visible signs of fatigue, and under eye circles. Physical Eye UV Defense SPF 50 Cream is a 100% mineral, tone-enhancing tinted sunscreen formulated for the delicate eye area. You would use these products in the morning with AOX Plus Eye Gel applied first and the SPF Eye Cream next. All eye creams should be applied under the eye and on the eyebrow skin. Some eye creams will say that they are safe to be used on eyelids, but be careful with that, as that skin is very thin and pretty much any product will make it heavier and cause eyelid droopiness. If you are in your 40s or older, preventive eye care is not sufficient. You need corrective as well. 2 products that I love the most that I alternate between are SkinCeuticals AGE Eye Complex and Balboa Dual Eye Solution. AGE Eye Complex contains complex of flavonoids and peptides, blueberry extract, and optical diffusers. AGE Eye Complex reduces the appearance of crow feet and wrinkles, improves the look of dark circles and puffiness, immediately enhances radiance around the eyes. It also restores comfort to dry, aging skin. Balboa Dual Eye Solution has 2 ends, one for morning and one for night. This eye cream duo with a tripeptide solution was specifically developed to treat the varied needs of the delicate eye area during the day and night. It contains a 2.5% tripeptide solution to help the eye area appear more youthful with a lifted look. The Boost Complex helps to smooth and firm the appearance of eye contour. Recharge Complex helps strengthen the skin barrier and reduce the appearance of dark circles and under eye bags. I alternate between the following protocols: AOX Plus and SPF product in the morning and AGE eye cream at night. When I run out of these products, I purchase Balboa Dual Eye Solution and use it day and night, and so on and so forth. My belief is that these products work on your skin in different ways, and to maximize the effectiveness, I use them in alternating fashion. Tip number 3 is a microcurrent technology. There are a few different devices on the market. I have a new face here. Microcurrent devices help improve facial contour, tone, and the look of fine lines and wrinkles. You would use it every morning on the areas of your concern, including around your eyes. Some new faces are sold with just these attachments to large spheres. You can work with these, but some more expensive new face configuration are sold with specific attachment for the eye and lip area. And I'm going to use that to demonstrate how to help your eyes. So you can take this off, and this specific attachment looks like this. There are 2 spheres, but they are smaller. You just put them on top here. You need to apply specifically designed gel in order for microcurrent to work appropriate. So I will apply to my eye area. please notice I do not apply anything on my eyelids. So first step, we're going to work on the under eye area. So we need to put this outside and glide towards inside. And we do it 3 times. Now we're going to work the upper eye area, again from outside to inside, and we do it 3 times. Now we're going to work on the eyebrow area, so we just pull it up like this and move it to the outside of the eye. This is done 3 times. And last step, we are going to work in between the eyebrow area. So we'll just put the new face right here and pull it up, and we do it 3 times. So I just completed my right area. I'm not sure if you see the difference between right and left. My right is always more droopy than the left. I definitely see the lifting effect. So now I'm going to do my left side. I'm not going to show it to you because it's going to be too long, but I just want to be even. Tip number 4, eye masks. There are a variety of masks on the market. I'm going to show you 2 today. One of them is from To Go Spa. Those under eye masks are great for under eye circles and puffiness. They are plant collagen infused, have vitamin A, C, and E, and really, really good. So all you do, you put the mask under the eye and you wear it for 15 minutes. I'm going to show you how to do this now. So this one is a see-through. Some of them are colorful. They have gold ones, they have black ones. So basically you just put it on and you wear it for 10 to 15 minutes. This mask from Sarah Chapman, I saw on the internet and I was mesmerized. I haven't seen anything like this. It's a platinum stem cell eye mask. I'm going to show you, this is the first time I'm using, but it's basically for the eyelid area and eyelid droopiness. Okay, so let's do it. I've never done this before, but it says, apply after cleansing, ensuring each mask is applied to the correct eye. Leave for 15-20 minutes before removing mask and massaging in the remaining serum using signature Skinesthesis massage technique. We need to find out about that technique. I haven't read about that. But there are 3 pieces to the mask. One goes on the brow area, one goes on the lid area, and one goes under eye. So let's see if I'll be able to apply it correctly. Eyebrow, eyelid, and under eye. How lovely. I'm going to apply second mask right now. Okay, let's see what happens after 15 minutes. So I just removed the eye masks and I do like these. I do feel the eye area is tighter and smoother and brighter. So definitely I think I will be using these when I go out. Tip number 5. This is my favorite, eye exercises. I talked about face yoga in my other video on how to keep your neck young. I will demonstrate the eye exercises that are helpful to keep your eye skin young. So let's talk about upper eye lift face yoga. Do these exercises with your morning routine when you apply your eye cream. If you are an overachiever, do these 2 times a day, in the morning and at night. But morning is more important. So let's lift and tone brow area. Place your index fingers under eyebrows and lift the eyebrow a little bit without creating lines above the eyes. Now close your eyes, you will feel resistance and hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's do it again. Close your eyes and hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now after we open the eye area, we need to smooth our forehead, and you do it this way. Just put your fingers in the middle of forehead and stretch it out to the hairline. And do this 10 times. Now let's do eye movement. You're going to look up and look down. Make sure you do not raise your eyebrows when you do this. And we do this 10 times. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Next exercise, we're going to move eyes left and right. Again, 10 times. Left, right. Left, right. Left, right. Now open your eyes as wide as possible and take two deep breaths. Now we're going to do lymphatic drainage massage. It will decrease the puffiness under eyes. So what you're going to do, you're going to circle and around your eyes. So under, over, under, over, and do this 10 times. So now that we worked on our eyes, I do recommend for you to check out my video on how to keep your neck young. And you can do it right here. Please subscribe to this channel for more information on health, wellness, and beauty. Or as I call it, HWB. There can be beauty without wellness, and there can be wellness without health. Love, health, and prosperity to all.